Henry McCarty, also known as Billy the Kid, was a notorious outlaw that was gunned down by Pat Garrett on July 14, 1881. Today, you can visit Billy the Kid's grave in Fort Sumner, New Mexico,